Good day, I'm your humble narrator Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with night 4 of 5 nights at Freddy's. And, I've been reading again on how Freddy behaves, because I knew Freddy didn't behave the same way as, the birdie and the bunny, but apparently Fozzie Bear is, ever so slightly more of a cunt, believe it or not, than the other ones. Slightly more of a cunt than Foxy. Apparently, by the way, I checked, Foxy's a chick. But apparently, Freddy can fucking phase through the walls, according to reports. My sources fucking say. So that's great. Fucker can just turn into the Flash and fucking vibrate through steel. So this is gonna go well. Fuck it, night 4. Let's go. Let's go fucking crazy. Let's have a bar mitzvah. Got nothing to do with anything. Don't know why I mentioned bar mitzvahs. Not even Jewish. I don't fully understand what bar mitzvahs are, but fuck it, I'm gonna talk about it. You can't tell me what to do. You know, my panicking has completely fucked me over before we've even started. Shit. Sorry about that, I started panicking. Is that all the cupcakes? Just gonna hope I can mute this call.
Hey, wow, dude.
We've already heard your fate, mate. I think the door closing would get rid of that, fucking spider web. It must be said, though, frankly, I think that this place would, you know, fucking, this place would be cleaner, or at least wouldn't show... Oh, there he is, Bun Bun. But you think, at the very least, it wouldn't show as many, signs of disuse, given... Given that, oh god, I can hear a fucking Fozzie Bear. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, Pirate Cove. I remember. Check Pirate Cove. I just checked, but there's actually a place called Pirate Cove. It's not like actually, you know, fucking Pirate Cove, but, it's like. You know what the worst thing about this game is? You can't pause it when you're panicking. Oh god, that's freaky. I don't want to look at his head spazzing out. Pirate Cove. Thank you. Good night. Where's Fozzie? Okay, Bun Bun's still out there. Fozzie! Oh shit, there you are, Fozzie. Not sure if you can see him there, but he's right at the back. Fuck. Panicking. Oh, hi, Foxy. Foxy Malone. Oh, I don't know where he is. Bun Bun's there. Where the fuck is Fozzie? Hi there, Fox Fox. You silly bastard. I can't close the doors. Someone in there. Probably someone in the kitchen as well. Oh, you fucking. Yeah, I've found horror games. Like, I've found more and more horror games. Like, gonna be honest with you, fucking with the player when they try and pause the game. For example, either what Slender the Arrival does, where it just won't pause and it actually fucking counts the amount of times that you try and pause it. That weird shit that SCP does, where SCP Containment Breach does, where the fucking computer will keep talking to you even when you pause the game. I believe it was White Day. Oh, hi, Fozzie! Hi there, Fozzie Bear. If I remember correctly, the only thing you can do to keep him away from you is look at him. Hi, Fozzie. Where are the other two? You're there. Pirate Cove. I haven't had my doors closed much recently. Where the fuck is Quackers? No, seriously, where is Ducky? Okay, there's Ducky. Where's... Okay, Ducky and Bun Bun. You're still there. Pirate Cove is still there. You're there. Didn't mean to do that. Meant to press the lights. Check. Good, Fozzie. You stay right the fuck there, buddy. You get me? You stay right the fuck there. Okay, this is legitimately the most tense I've been in this game so far. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Fozzie? Where the fuck is Fozzie Bear? Oh god, where's Fozzie? Foz? You're there? Where's the fucking... Nope. Oh god, hello. If I can even just survive to no power while looking at that fucking rat, I might. Oh god. Oh god, come on. Let me get 4 out of 5 without dying. Please, game. I've been singing your praises to all my friends. Come on! Oh god, that's it. I'm done, aren't I? I'm done, I'm fucking done. Oh my god! Oh my Christ, that was close. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Fifth and final night. I'm gonna go gather my wits, get my wits about me. And then we're back for the fifth and final night. I'm not doing the sixth night, which is a thing that unlocks when you finish the fifth night. Because I've read what the sixth night entails and fuck that. But yeah, humble my Cyrus thinker, all that, good day. So, I hope you enjoyed watching that video as much as I enjoyed making it. Let's be honest, I'm not kidding anyone. I don't know if I enjoyed it. I'm a pre-recorded message. Regardless, if you did enjoy it, please like the video, subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment below. I do read every comment I get. I need some form of validation for spending as much time as I do making these fucking things. If you want to see more of my stuff, please have a look around my channel. I've been making videos for years now, so there is a lot of content to see. I also try to upload once a day, 5 days a week, often with some side stuff going on over the weekend, so you may want to check that out. If you wish, you can follow me on Twitter, where I've been known to post inane bullshit on a semi-regular basis, and if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always subscribe to my Patreon campaign. Every subscriber on there brings me closer to not having to get off my fat ass and get a real job. And I'll eventually be able to upgrade my PC and all that shit. Well, that's it for this pre-recording. Hope to see you all in the next video. Now, get the fuck out. This one's over. Leave. Now.